Much, huh? So, what are we doing here today?
We're jumping.
Like out of an airplane?
Like out of an airplane.
Exciting. Is this something you've been wanting to do for a while?
Yeah.
Just decided today's the day, huh?
Yep.
Well, it's a nice day outside. We might as well. So you got trained earlier, learned all the important stuff? Ready to go then. Cool. You have anything else you want to say before we get out and do this?
Can't wait.
Well, you got one now. What are you doing today that you got a video? Nothing? You just dressed up in a blue suit?
I'm
just
skydiving.
Oh, alright, here comes the truth. Alright, you're skydiving. So is this your first time? Or?
Yes.
Yeah, so you sound real excited about skydiving.
I'm kind of excited. I don't know, I'm nervous.
Alright.
Well, that's good. You're going over.
Yeah. You'll enjoy yourself. We'll be going pretty high, about 14,000 feet, coming down 120 miles an hour. You've met William, your instructor. He'll be saving your life.
Sounds good to me. I'll see you out on the airplane.
This time, we're on the parachute about 5,000 feet. You ready to go do this? All right, I'll see you on the plane. That smile finally came out on you. You look like you're having a pretty good time, yeah? What was your favorite part? Jumping out of the free fall? Or?
Yeah, I like
the canopy ride. Yeah, it's pretty nice up there, isn't it? Hey, thanks again for letting me come with you.
Your favorite part up there? It's good stuff, isn't it? Excellent. So what'd you think? Your favorite part?
The initial jump.
Just jumping out, getting some free fall, huh?
Yeah.
Excellent.
Yeah.
How about your instructor over here, Ernie? You did an excellent job. Ernie is awesome. Cool. Thanks for taking me with you.